Hi, I am Lopa Mudra Sen. Welcome back to my channel, Electronic Science Tutorial. I will start a new lecture series on VLSI technology. Today is the 8th class of this lecture series. Those who are not follow my channel, please follow my channel. If you like my channel, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. सब्सक्राइब के बेल आइकन को प्रेस करके रखिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो लेकर आऊं आपको पता चले. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. वेलकम टू VLSI टेक्नोलॉजी लेक्चर सीरीज. इन प्रीवियस क्लास आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द पैकिंग डेंसिटी ऑफ जिंक ब्लेंड स्ट्रक्चर एंड टोल्ड यू दैट आई विल एक्सप्लेन द पैकिंग डेंसिटी ऑफ सिंपल क्यूब एंड बॉडी सेंटर्ड क्यूब इन VLSI टेक्नोलॉजी and compared them with zinc blend structure. Today I will discuss about those topic. Okay? In this slide, we discuss about the packing density of simple cube. So, this is the simple cube structure. We saw here 8 corner atoms are present, right? The radius of the simple cube is a by 2. Okay, the total 8 corner atom is present here. So, the contribution of atoms per unit cell is 8 into 1 by 8, that is equal to 1. So, the contribution of atoms per unit cell is 1, right? Next, the volume of the atom is for one atoms per unit cell, that is 1 into 4 by 3 pi r cube, that is equal to 1 into 4 by 3 pi, putting the value of r, we get a cube by 8, where r is the radius of the sphere of the atom per unit cell. Okay. Now, what is the packing density or atomic packing factor? That is equal to volume of atoms divided by volumes of the unit cell. We know volume of the unit cell is a cube. So, what is the packing density? That is 4 by 3 pi r cube divided by a cube. 4 by 3 pi a cube by 8. This is the volume of atoms divided by volume of the unit cell, that is equal to a cube. So, here we get pi by 6, that is equal to 52%, which is about 52%. So, we have seen that for a simple cube, the packing density is 52%, which means 52% of the total unit cell volume is occupied by the atoms. In next slide, we discuss about the packing density of body centered cube. Okay. Here we discuss about the packing density of body-centered cube. So, this is the simple structure of body-centered cube. Okay. We saw here 8 corner atoms are also present and 1 body-centered atom is also present. Okay. So, what is the radius of the body-centered cube? That is root 3 by 4 a. Okay. What is the contribution of atoms per unit cell? That is, in this structure, 8 corner atom is present here and with this 8 corner atom, 1 body centered atom is also present here. So, 8 into 1 by 8, that is, 8 corner atom is present here, which is multiplied by 1 by 8. That is equal to 1 plus 1 because 1 body centered atom is also present here. So, contribution of atoms per unit cell is 2. Okay. Next, what is the volume of the atom? That is 2 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. R is the radius of the sphere. That is, the value is root 3 by 4a. So, putting the value of r, we get 2 into 4 by 3 pi root 3 by 4 a cube. Okay. So, this is the volume of the atom per unit cell. Now, what is the packing density? We know that the packing density or the atomic packing factor is volume of atoms divided by volume of the unit cell. You know the volume of the unit cell is A cube. So, what is the packing density? That is 2 into 4 by 3 pi root 3 by 4 A whole cube divided by A cube. Here we get pi root 3 by 8, which is about 68%. So, we have seen that for a body-centered cube, the packing density is 68%, which means 68% of the total unit cell volume is occupied by the atoms. Okay? So, here we end today's session. Thank you. If you like my channel, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. फिर मिलते हैं एक नई वीडियो के साथ. थैंक यू.